The view is that the Trinamool has gotten triggered into speaking in the same language as the BJP as when it comes to the communal conversation.
No. I don't agree with that. See, insider and outsider, we have never mentioned it like that. We are talking about the interest of Bengal, the interest of the people of Bengal, the people who do not understand the culture of Bengal, okay. People who do not understand the basic ethics of Bengal. That is where we differ from them.
Tathagat Roy, the Trinamool has constantly said that whether it is the Rath Yatra, which they have termed the polarization, not Puribartan Yatra, to Jai Shri Ram, we have a separate session in fact on that tomorrow. They say that the BJP will never make any inroads as far as that is concerned, and that you remain the chief provocators as far as communalization is concerned in this election.
No, I'll give you a very small example from something pretty early in Mamata Banerjee's reign. She had started, or she had proposed, an allowance for imams of mosques. Now, what business should a party, should a government in a secular country have to award allowances to imams of mosques? There is no answer. She simply wrote on the file that this is necessary because they do a lot of work for the society. So we were helpless.
Mr. Roy should also mention about the Brahmin Purohits.
I will mention everything, but you must let me talk.
For the Brahmin Purohits, that also been announced.
When I am talking, please don't disturb.
Do not try to mislead.
Then I will not let you talk. Please don't disturb.
This
is not civilized debate.
I'll give you time to rebut. I can shout better than you. Please don't raise your voice. I must be allowed to finish.
You'll get your time.
Did not Mamata Banerjee arrange for an allowance to imams in a secular state which should have nothing to do with religion? She did. And ultimately, we had to go
and
to the High
Court.
And she learned
it from you.
See, she is interfering because it's
she
hurting him.
She learned it from you.
It is hurting him. It is hurting him because he is also in the same boat. They have done the same thing.
Okay.
So we went to the High Court. We went to the High Court. And the High Court threw it out.
We never believed. As I said earlier also, we never believed in appeasement or in divisive politics, as I mentioned earlier.
I just now mentioned
Mr. Roy mentioned about the Imam Bhatas. Then why didn't he mention about the Bhatas which have been given to the Brahmin Pandits?
I shall come to that presently. First he did the Imam Bhatta. Why are you concentrating only on Imams? Yes, because the Imams came first. Then when the High Court threw it out, then they to do a balancing act, Mamata Banerjee came out with a Purohit Bhatta.
No, not at all.
It was
not at all.
Never
the High Court,
needed.
The High Court did
it
not
was
interfere.
Never needed.
The
no
High Court did not interfere.
State,
you,
no
are, you are
state
you are
have anything to do with Imam Bhatta
or
Granthi Bhatta
distorted facts.
Or priest
These
Bhatta.
Are all distorted facts.
Mohammad Zaleem Tazakat Roy says
it, I am citing facts.
The original arch rivals, the left and the Trinamool, are one and the same when it comes to this.
Absolutely.
Appeasement. That's what Tathagat Roy is saying.
That's a foolishness. I'm sorry an educated person can talk about this. He should read the history. When Trinamool was formed, it was under the aegis of BJP. When you question why ISF is formed and for the election, when TMC says, TMC was formed in 1993-99 election to join hands with BJP within 3 weeks. And then for 9 years, they stayed together. And whatever Mamata Banerjee is doing, she learned it in the same pathshala of Advani Modi. And dividing, they used Dham Sanshad, she used Molana Maulvis. Okay. Because here Muslim is 30%, their Hindus were there. So whatever BJP played the role of Dham Samagam, she did the same thing.
Okay.
We are opposed to both.